Okay, so now we're going to talk about the classwork tab. So this is the classwork tab that doesn't have anything added to it. I love the little suggestions before you begin adding your assignments. This button right here, create, it does just that. It creates assignments, quiz assignments, questions, materials, allows you to reuse posts if you have other Google Classrooms, and allows you to create a topic. And we're going to go through each and every one of these things when we create an assignment here in just a few minutes. I also wanted to point out that you have the links just like you did on the student side. The teacher has those same links, so you can go to the Google Calendar and see what your assignments look like, and you can go to that Class Drive folder and see the different attachments that you've placed in there. So it's very, very similar to the student side. Okay, so now I want us to take a look at the classwork tab once some assignments have been added in. These assignments have a topic attached to them, so that's why we have this big bold header here. This one does not, so you can kind of see the difference in those. So this is the topic that was given to the assignments. Here's the assignments beneath them. Still have access to that Google Calendar and that Class Drive folder. Once you've added classwork and assignments in, you see your topics all listed here. These three dots, and once again, we'll go over this when we create assignments here shortly, but it gives you some options of some things that you can do to the topics and to the assignments that you've created here. So super cool. Love what Google does for us.